What up, homies and home rats? Today we are going to be doing our food review with Bernie, our guest. Let's go, Bernie. Let's go,
I'm not the guest.
Oh, shit. I'm the
guest.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Bernie's food review with our guest, Dylan, for the third time.
Again and again. It's always going to be me.
It never fails.
It's always going to be me, bitch.
Today we have a very, very exciting item. Kit Kat. Birthday cake edition, dude.
Hazelnut spread M&M's.
Same thing as that.
This is the opposite.
It's
the same color. Whatever.
So, Dylan, let's do a little run-up on this item here. So, Dylan, what are you expecting here?
I'm expecting it to taste like a vanilla birthday cake.
Very insightful.
Because that's what it says it's going to taste like.
So, anyway, if you guys shut up. Okay, so if you guys couldn't notice, we're in a wide expanding parking lot that's empty except for three cars belonging to employees at Target.
It's the Gateway Mall, pretty much.
Pretty much. It just is the Gateway
Mall. Yo, B-Dub's over there, by the way.
Can you see that, okay?
Yeah.
So that's the package. So we're gonna get in this. Shut up.
Let's go.
Okay. Get a little close up on that very exciting outer chocolate layer there. See that birthday cake sprinkle action. All right, so without further ado.
Grab one. When I'm not doing one.
I mean, I could just not give you one.
Or give me one, I'm in the food review.
Okay, so wait, don't eat it just yet.
I'm not gonna eat it, bro. This is a chill time right now. I'm new Dylan.
It's what time?
It's a chill time right now. New Dylan. So, yeah.
You know what it tastes like, Bernie?
What?
It tastes like animal crackers with the frosting on them.
That is exactly what I was going to say. Good golly me.
It's literally those. Really good. I don't want
to rest.
Hey, the camera man can. Yo, go Shane.
Out of here, bro. So now that I've taken in the flavor with full effect here. It definitely has very aggressive vanilla flavoring. Not too crazy about that. And you can, there's actual sprinkles in it, which is cool. That's a little nice little effect there. I don't know, not really a favorite of mine, just because I don't really like that flavor to begin with. So let's just go 6 out of 10 Coca-Cola bottom caps. Nothing special here, folks, in my opinion. Not a bill.
I mean, before the cameraman stepped on them, it was a 9.5 out of 10 Coca-Cola bottles. Just because I love the frosting and animal crackers with sprinkles on them, like, a lot. I grew up on those things.
Yeah, but I can tell.
So Zip stepped on them, I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10 Coca-Cola bottle caps. 5, solid. tonight.
Have you like, so like me stepping on it affects your like, how it tasted? Like, dude, past tense like of taste?
There's like dirt.
Yeah, dude.
So like the one you already like consumed is affected by me stepping on it.
Well, no, that one was a 9.5. That's why I said before Shane stepped on it, it was a 9.5.
We were gonna have a very special bonus for you, but Dylan just couldn't keep his hands off of these bad boys. We got M&M's Hazelnut Spread, which if you didn't know, because they couldn't really say it, is just Nutella. So I'm actually pretty excited for these because I'm big Nutella.
Shut up.
Fucking shut your damn mouth.
Dig into the bro. You can't blur that one out because it's a female dog.
You can't. You literally can't.
Impossible.
You, no, like, just don't even try.
Open it up.
Dylan, let's say my patience is like a string, right?
I cut that string already.
No, you lit a match at the one end of it. You're almost to the other end.
Good. I'm really happy. Wait, we should stop by the Santa Barbara.
I'm
thirsty.
Are we gonna be able to get through this, Dylan? Yes, you're gonna be able to do it?
You give me an M&M.
See what I deal with here, ladies and gentlemen? Now just wait. Don't
just feed me. Give me the. This does not help.
I'm picking it up.
Dylan, you're supposed to review them! You're eating them on the street!
Very good.
So, close up, they're kind of bigger than the usual M&M. Kind of fatter. So, yeah. Since Dylan already ate them off the ground.
You dropped them. There's peanuts in there too, by the way.
Okay, so consensus on the bonus review items. So,
good waste of M&M.
They were actually pretty good. I'm sorry, I was ruined by Dylan's utter foolishness and irresponsibility. Seems I have the last of the surviving M&Ms. My bad, guys, yeah. No, these are scrumptious. They're freaking good. Yeah, if you like chocolate, you're gonna like them. So, let's say 8 out of 10 Cocoa Bottle Caps.
Yeah, I get 8 too.
Bro, get me out of here, bro.
I wish I could find a discreet way to damage Dylan's car as much as possible.
Mess up your mirror.
Stop! No, stop. You know what, guys? You know what?
How you like that? Here. How you like your mirrors messed up? Now you have to
realign. Hey, vlog.
It didn't start!
Goodbye.
That's the end of the view. Bernie, edit of you, shout outs.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your time. It was a wild one today. Some couple quick shout outs. Shout out to Gateway Mall.
Shout out to Target. Shout out to Hobby Lobby. Steak Mormons. Shout out Room Next.
Red Mormons.
Cause that's Hobby Lobby. They own my Mormons. Ooh. Shout out Raccoon Shoes. Shout out GameStop. Shout out Cabela's. Shout out Ross. Shout out Marshalls. Shout out Ulta Beauty. Shout out Petco. Shout out. What's this place?
Cinema?
Cinemark. Shout out Cinemark. Right, shout out at JCPenney, Kohl's. Oh, shout out Firehouse Subs. Shout out Mattress Firm. There's a mattress firm here. Shout out Burger King. Shout out B-Dubs. Big Dubs at B-Dubs.
Word. Where'd he go?
Shout out Owen. Shout out Andy. Shout out Tayshon.
Shout out the squad. Where'd Dylan go, actually?
Where did he go? He's Dylan's got no. Shout out the Saturn.
Alright, let's wrap it up.
Yeah, that's about it. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. A lot.
Hit him with a cup. Cup send off. Put him away.
Yeah.
Put him back.
Yeah.
Put him back.
Yeah.
Just throw him. Oh my God!